I hate you.
I guess Duncan got his recruit after all.
It's not my choice.
No. Either way, it's not my answer. If you'll excuse me, I must attend to our people. Goodbye, Duncan.
No kidding. Oh, what about my... what about friends? Does anyone have any words of concurrence? Which is interesting to me, I don't know. I can't tell if your dog's happy. I can't tell. That one if you're sad about that. Something. I don't know. Moving on. Hey! I did everything I did was try to keep my family safe along with the alienage. What do the kids have to say? Oh, they're not here? Aww, I want to hear something like this and I hope you do good like Blarga. Something like that. And I'm stuck. Here we go. Alright, you got something to say? Good God. Everyone has fewer feet. Moving on. Simon, anything? Oh, sorry. Hi, Dad.
If this was the Maker's plan for you, then I guess it's for the best. Your mother would have been pleased.
I hope so.
Take care, my son. Be strong and wise. And, well, you know, we'll all miss you.
Wise words from an old man. Epic words of wisdom.
Oh, it's you. Don't expect any thanks. You abandoned
I'll be back for you. What? Damn you! Oh, come on! Look at that! Yanni. I can do something. Okay, enough with the fuzzy stuff. Okay, enough mushy talk. Great, so that's the explanation on why. If you play the male to the elf, your betrothed leaves because Grey Wardens are unable to have wives, in which can't exactly be right. Last I checked, there have been Grey Wardens who have been married and did have children. Well, the children part was the before they joined me. What a man. That just sucks. And the stupid was not meant to be things. Well, talk to everyone. Literally, we did. Someone else is out here. A woman. Well, why did I kill her first? Where are you?
I'm ready to go.
I am. Cutting.
My side in battle after all. Glorious. The other wardens told me you'd found a promising recruit. I take it this is he.
Allow me to introduce you, Your Majesty.
There's no need to be so formal, Duncan. We'll be shedding blood together after all. Hello there, friend. Might I know your name?
I'm Dover King, Your Majesty. City of Denerim.
As do I, but though I've not been in the palace for some time, do you come from the Aegyage? Tell me, how is it there? My guards all but forbid me going there.
I killed the Narl Zone for raising my friend. You kind, Your Majesty.
I'm sorry to cut this short, but I should return to my tenant. Loghain waits eagerly to pull me with his strap.
senses greetings and reminds you that Redcliffe forces could be here in less than a week.
Eamon just wants in on the glory. We've won 3 battles against these monsters, and tomorrow should be no different.
Sound very confident for that.
Overconfident, some would say. Right, Duncan?
Your Majesty, I'm not certain the Blight can be ended quite as quickly as you might wish.
I'm not even sure this is a true Blight. There are plenty of dark spots on the field, but alas, we see no sign of an archdemon.
Disappointed, Your Majesty.
I'd hoped for a war like in the tales. A king riding with a fabled grey wolf against a tainted god. But I suppose this will have to do. No, I must go before Loghain sends out a search party. Farewell, great wings.
Farewell, tell me, lord. Wait, isn't that Daedalus Banner?
What the king said is true. They've won several battles against the Darkspawn.
And then perhaps that this isn't really a Blight after all.
So some believe, but I disagree. Despite the victory so far, the Darkspawn Horde grows larger with each passing day. By now they look to outnumber us. I know there is an archdemon behind this, but I cannot ask the king to act solely on my feeling.
What would you have them do?
Wait for reinforcements. We sent a call out west to the Grey Wardens of Orlais, but it will be many days before they can join us. Our numbers in Ferelden are too few. We must do what we can and look to Terran Loghain to make up the difference. To that end, we should proceed with the joining ritual without delay.
Help me, my feet, I suppose. Secret.
The joining is dangerous. I cannot speak more of it except to say that you will learn all in good time. Until then, you must trust that what is done is necessary.
Great. Great. Have answered questions. Just what I needed. Am I the only recruit you have? Wonderful. It's over with then.
Feel free to explore the camp here as you wish. All I ask is that you do not leave it for the time being. There is another Grey Warden in the camp by the name of Alistair. When you're ready, then seek him out and tell him it's time to summon the other recruits. Until then, I have business I must attend to. You may find me at the Grey Warden tent on the other side of this bridge should you need to.
Saving. And done. We've also got our achievement for completing the
King Dovahkiin Naloxine.